The next big thing will be to upgrade this wonderful piece of engineering. The tubes inside, as you know guys, they don't hold a lifetime, they have a number of hours. Even at low volumes you can hear a hiss. I researched a little bit and the tubes inside are 12AX7. And we will switch with these ones, our premium quality tubes in 12AU7. So guys, I open up the tube amplifier and these amplifiers are 12AX7. So to reach to them, I had to take a lot of screws from unmounting this board. It's exactly like this. It has 9 pins and I will replace them with AU7. I'm holding like this, but I will use a microfiber to take out the grease right after I will mount the new one. I think you can push it using this glass growing here, but you cannot take them out from this growing. You have to hold the entire tube. So another difference, I think these are regular 12AX7. It's China says, and these new ones are PAD, and I hope I will get a better sound. So guys, wish me luck. I hope I will gain a better sound. I made a before and after. I will put the new tubes, install everything. So it's not easy to pull and push. This one are getting out very hard. So let's mount everything together, guys. We are set. So guys, let's talk. After you hear the test, what do you think? The 12AX7 or the 12AX7 has some small distortions. Are sounding good? No one tells the opposite thing. But the 12AU7, it has no distortions. The violin, it's clear. And you got to listen good for the sounds. The differences are not huge, are not colossal, but you can sense. If you are paying attention to the sound, you will hear that the 12AU7, these new tubes, sounds good, but there's a catch. Even I equalized to the same level between these two tubes, the 12AU7, it has a smaller volume, smaller decibels. This is not a problem because it's -2 decibels from the 12AX7. This is not a big problem. I'm happy that I created a greater sound from this small microsystem. That I don't think it's a microsystem. The power is huge. You saw those electronics inside. This is not a joke. Even it's a Philips. This is a high-end Philips. Guys, please leave your thoughts in the comments. Which is best for you, the 12AX7 or the 12AU7?